We were just a couple years short of the age by my name on a fake ID. And still about 100 away from the day your daddy said you could run with me. We were a couple of line steppers who just couldn't wait to step over the line. Never thinking we wouldn't last. I was your first and you were mine. And we were leather jackets hanging on to a holly, two heartbeats in the moonlight. Both feet hanging out over the edge of the water tower skyline. At least there's a little bit of sweet in the bitter, though part of me is always gonna miss her. I am who I am, I just miss who I was when we were. We were gonna make it, weren't we, baby? Had it all laid out in our mind. But by the time we knew time was running out, we'd both run out of time. And we were a downtown Saturday night, last call cover band. Till the last song played, never thought we'd fade like a stamp on the back of a hand. And we were on my shoulders, lighter in the air, pour some sugar on me. We were top down in Johnson's Field when she whispered that she wants me. At least there's a little bit of sweet in the bitter, though a part of me is always gonna miss her. I am who I am, I just miss who I was when we were. And we were leather jackets hanging on to a holly, two heartbeats in the moonlight. Sweet in the bitter, though a part of me is always gonna miss her. I am who I am, but I just miss who I was when we were. When we were. My friends say, oh well, let that ship sail, you gotta let go of her. Just wasn't meant to be, but somewhere down deep I still believe we were.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching another one of these cover song videos of mine. I hope you had just as much fun listening to that song as I did singing it and playing it. So that was We Were by Keith Urban. And for me, Keith Urban is a pretty big country artist, pretty influential. As far as me getting involved in country music, when he first came out, I wasn't listening to or playing any country music at all, but I was a young guitar player at the time, and he's such a great guitar player that guitar players like me couldn't help but take notice, so I did, and he was really a big part of what drew me into country music at that time. I still, of course, listen to and play a lot of other genres, but he had a good amount of the impact on me starting to get involved in country. And the version of that song I was listening to when I was making it was the one where he has Eric Church on it as well. And I'll put a link to that one in the description of this so you can check out the original song. And if you liked what I did with that song, please click the like button, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel so you can come hang out with me in my music space some more when I put together some more songs. So stay tuned for some more. I have two or three I need to continue working on right now. So I'm going to go to my computer, click away at those, and get back to work. See you later.